We're on the Makuri map. This is Templeton Towers, the A ride. It's supposed to be the Makuri 40 today, however, Zwift pulled that one out of the rotation because there's a lot of bugs in the rides where people are riding not the proper route. So we've got Templeton Towers. It's two very nasty climbs for me. But we see how it goes. Lots of people in the ride on a Monday. Close to 600. Even more than 600. So we'll see how it goes. Probably a fast start. And let's see if I can place an attack somewhere. Like that. And, yeah. Enjoy the ride. If you like it, please subscribe. And follow for more, because I'm riding all the stages, or I'm trying to ride all the stages of the Tour De Zwift 2023. And come on with me.
Right on!
French rider. Pierre Rolland Hotel, BBB Hotels, I believe. Just retired this year, or 2022. That was Swift. Well, at a pro in the house. That will turn things nasty. The level of concern is rising.
Right. Good calm down.
Not fun for me. It was Spanish. And then we have the tempo KOM. It is not a race.
Thank you.
So this was to both be the Makuri 40 ride in stage 7 of Tour De Zwift 2023. But Makuri is bugged, splitting up groups. So one rider from the same group will go left, the other one go right. So Zwift pulled, I believe, 5 maps from Makuri and replaced them. No talk of this.
Thank you.
fast. I'm rushing. Good pull. Yeah. Thank you. Safe to say, pro riders are better than me in the climb. Whoa, man. Oh, yeah, that's good. Actually, nice group. One pro Ukraine, one pro Russian. One pro size. Go together. I think this injection is either cheating or is it not Swift power? Look at that power number, 4.5 continuously. Four point six. 4.5. He steps on it, I'm dead.
Big group swim. I will see you later. But here you are. Easy.
And backwards. Lucky bit. That's it, guys. Thank you for watching. See you next one.